Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot for Auld Lang Syne?
Oh.